makes a true RPG. Shaping the attitudes and urges of a fallible psyche. Bruising the tissues of another world. Should a true RPG have dice rolls? How about a megaton of dialogue? Maybe it's found in achieving a certain prestige. Or winning the undying love of the people. But perhaps none of that matters. For being true is really about finding your style. That's right, brother. Disco Elysium, a true RPG.